What's good YouTube, this is your boy Sakashi, and today I got a settings video for you, and most likely this is the settings I will rock with from the rest of my life until I get some type of button thing for my PS4 controller where I can add extra grip to it, or I can get more paddles so I can get more, like, so I can do some more keybinds and stuff like that. But hey, this later in the future though. But I got a settings video for y'all, and just know that, like I said, I will rock with these settings for the rest of the year. And these settings I found from somebody else, but I kinda twisted it. It was from somebody else, like a YouTuber, but I twisted it into my own, where like I changed some type of, you know, settings into it. But hey, let's get into the setting video. So first and foremost, you know, my mouse, like, I don't even have a mouse sensitivity, but I think this affects, you know, this affects, you know, how you play and stuff like that. So I have it on 18 if y'all just, you know, want to chill and stuff like that. Now, my input section, controller auto run is on, build immediately, build a pro is on, my edit hold time is all the way, like, down, like go all the way down, like you want to be the quickest editor. And then my vibration is off, because people say your aim gets better when your vibration is off. Sorry, I'm tired, but people say the vibration, when the vibration is off, is better, but I have tested that. It is. Now, the sensitivity part. Now, this I had copied from YouTuber. His look sensitivity, aim sensitivity was 4-4, and you know, this was like the rest, and except for these. So I put this down to 3. And my build mode, my build mode sensitivity multiplier is 1.8. My edit mode sensitivity multiplier is 2.1. I do use advanced options. And my look horizontal speed is 58, and vertical speed is 58. The rest is just 0, 0, 0. That's off. My ADS horizontal speed is 14%, and my ADS look vertical speed is 14%. I would put it at 13%, but 14% seems a little faster that I can move around while looking. And you know, this is 0%, this is 0%, this is, you know, 0 seconds. 0 seconds. I do play on exponential. I do not play on linear, because linear feels weird to me. But I do play on exponential, and it's the best setting I can say. I do have 100% aim assist strength, and my move stick dead zones are 12 and 12. I think about changing these, but eh. Someone put it down in the comments what are some good dead zones. And so, yeah, that is my settings. That's my setting video. So if you like the video, like, comment, subscribe, and I will see y'all later. Peace.